Shahrukh Khan, Priyanka Chopra and Farhan Akhtar arrived Chandigarh on Thursday to promote the upcoming flick Don sequel 2. King Khan looked calm in rugged jeans, white shirt and a casual jacket thrown over with his Don pony in place. Shahrukh interacted with his fans at PVR cinema in the city.
In this film, Farhan has been more free-flowing as a writer. We all are actually started liking Don for his one-liners, his meanness, and I think we have extended that. And to be really honest, playing Don comes naturally to me. You know, at the end of the first part, I started feeling as if I could be him. And when the second part came along, like Farhan said, we had never planned to do it. But when the second part came along, it just became, I'm really excited. It's one of the nicest things I've done in my career. And I really enjoyed playing Don.
Priyanka, on the other hand, was looking hot in red pants and a muffler to beat the chilly winds in the city. CVB News, Chandigarh.